A picture is worth a thousand words. Today's Google Doodle celebrates the deepest infrared photo of the universe ever taken by NASA's James Webb Space Telescope, also known as the JWST or Webb, a scientific phenomenon and one of the biggest engineering feats of humanity. It is the largest, most powerful, and most complex infrared telescope to ever be put into space, and the largest international space endeavor in history. Today, 6 months since takeoff, NASA released the Webb's first operational images unveiling new depths and worlds. The JWST is named after NASA's second administrator, James E. Webb, who led the Apollo missions that landed the first humans on the moon. The telescope was launched from the Guiana Space Center in French Guiana on December 25, 2021 and took a month to reach its orbit at 1.5 million kilometers from Earth. The launch was made possible through the collaboration between NASA, the European Space Agency ESA, and the Canadian Space Agency CSA. Thanks to images from the JWST, astronomers will now have the opportunity to study every phase of cosmic history, which spans a massive 13.5 billion years and the mysteries beyond our galaxy. NASA aims to explore the early universe, multiple galaxies over time, the star life cycle, and other worlds with Webb. The JWST will even be able to observe light from galaxies that formed 400 million years after the Big Bang and direct oxygen and organic molecules on other planets. Along throughout history, humans have wondered, how did we get here and are we alone in the universe? The JWST will allow us to explore these questions and distant worlds that orbit other stars and study our solar system extensively, producing the sharpest infrared images ever taken by a space telescope. It will open the doors to more scientific breakthroughs in the future, shining a new light on space, time, and celestial bodies we have yet to discover. Today's Google Doodle features the deepest infrared photo of the universe ever taken, as well as other initial images from the JWST.